The patient came to remove some skin growth from her face and the body, but for differential diagnosis we have to use a dermatoscope first. We are going to use right now local anesthetic injection. It won't be very pleasant, but after that you won't feel anything. After the treatment, patient can go back to normal life. They can use a shower. Just only they have to use after the contact with water, baby powder, and then when the crust appear, they have to use the sunblock for up to 4 weeks.